Good afternoon, boys and girls. Welcome to Bankai, please. Welcome back to Stardew Valley version 1.1 on Discovery Farm. Discovery Farm. I am your host, Bankai, and oh, it is raining all day tomorrow. Very nice. Ah, might as well go. I can't go to the mines because I don't have a pickaxe. Ball sacks. But I have my 5 gold bar. My 5 copper bars, at any rate. Fresh cauliflower. Son of a bitch! Grrr! How long does it take for a cauliflower to grow? That means I'm gonna have to use speed grow. That late in the season, it makes literally no sense. And I'm out of water, infuriated and out of water. How could I not be? My pick should be ready tomorrow. Yes, Joy's request needs a fresh cauliflower. You might have to wait like a year. Stop watering the same plant twice. Silly man. Madman. Okay, get some more water. There go, now we water the cat. Let's see, say hello to Erica. Hello, Erica, get back here. There we go. All's right with the world now. Okay. Okay, if I get this today, I will have to plant it like right now, and I will have to use speed grow. Because not even I think it's going to be ready for the end of the season, which is in 9 days. Hopefully a cauliflower doesn't take that long to grow. Because if it does, I am fucked. Fine. Okay. Sup. Cauliflower. Fuck my life. You know what? I'll do it. I'll try it. If I don't, it's waiting a year. That's all I'm saying. I hope the speed. One sec. Speed grow increased by 10%, which is 1.2 days. I don't have the time. Nah, can't do it. Sorry, can't do it. I will have to put this away for a year. Now I need to find a wild horseradish for Sebastian. Deluxe speed grow, I think, has like a 50% increase in time. So, get up. I think. What's up, cat? Okay, now to find this wild horse radish. Okay, salmon berries are now out of season. It's. Oh, that is a leak. Not a wild horse radish. Damn it. But that will make a nice gift for Linus. I have to scour everything. Okay. You know, one would think Sebastian would be good enough to get a wild horse rush himself. But no. No. Why would you want to go and do something stupid like that? Another leak. Which is gonna. You know what? Screw it. Yes. Yes. this. I got the norms and I'm almost back to full energy. Which I like and approve of. Ah, sec. I want to see. What's that open? Two! Damn it. I wanted a new sword. I don't have time for this shit. Tweet tweet, motherfuckers. Come through. I am looking for a wild horseradish. Is there anything here? No, there is nothing. Oh, goody, I may not be able to do this one. Fantastic. Hi, Haley. No, not really. Oh, yeah, hellish tan. I mean, not to say anything, but I've got like a truck of tan going on right now. Not really. Okay. So far, I'm coming up, nothing on the... That's right, tweet tweet bitches. On the wild horseradish. Eh, shit. No. Something that doesn't have like a... one of those actions. Where I can either gift someone something they don't like, or I can... Yeah, yes, that's what I did. I already did that. Right, I'm thinking I did look at the TV today, which would be a mistake. Okay, horseradish! Excellent. The approval. So much approval on this. And of course, I shall keep the spring onions. That's right, bitches. Run away. I shall sell them. I shall make a little bit of profit as well. Because this is actually a whole lot better than what I was doing in Season 1. That's why I'm going to refer to that playthrough as Season 1. Why? Gypsy woman! Must visit Gypsy woman. Yes, why am I doing much better? Because I'm visiting the Gypsy woman. No, it's... Oh, God. Sup, lady? Gimme. I have the yam. Bug me. Son of a bitch! Brr! I am gurring with much intensity. Okay, back to the farm. Sell this shit. Because this will get me some money. Not a decent amount of profit, but profit nonetheless. Because this way, all this will give me... There you go. Just give me 4 gold for that. I'll be happy. Now I must go off and find Sebastian for his wild horseradish. I can also see the gypsy woman another time. But first I have to find Sebastian. Hello, ma'am. Oh, yes. Swimmingly good. I want to automate so fucking much. Oh, hi, Mario. Ah, it's okay. Ooh, nasty. Sebastian, got something for you. Excellent. Mucho appreciato, sir. I'm the one who gave you the fucking horseradish, you bastard. Okay, the adventurer's guild should be open. I'm going to have a look at the swords. And I'm going to see what I can get. After that, I'm going to do some fishing. I shall fish. It will be glorious. The fish will struggle, I will struggle, and it'll be great. So, okay. What am I doing now? That's it. I am am doing 48, so that is not good enough. That I do want. I want that, the silver saber. Because at the moment, that will increase my whole amount, the whole amount of damage I'm doing thus far up to ridiculous amounts, and I can crit easier, I think. You'll probably notice I haven't got the heater on today. Why? Because it is actually a bit warmer. 1st of December, and it is actually warm in my room. Ridiculous, isn't it? Come on. Come on. It's a carp. Remarkably lazy fish, those carps. Very remarkably. Oh, wow, silver star. Nice. Come on. Come on! Oh, this is not a lazy fish. I want the fish. Fish, I want you, and I want whatever treasure you were carrying. So, you know, give up shit balls. This is not a lazy fish. Oh, God. That is a large amount of bass, which I will keep. And I will thank you for your 3 geodes. Whoa! Yeah, weirdo. Where are you going? 3 geodes. Very nice. I'll break them open tomorrow. If this is another large amount of bass, yeah, I saw the silver star one. It won't be. It'll be like a bullhead. Why? Oh, just to clarify what I'm doing, how I'm changing this from going like pretty much here. I'm using the A and the D key to make sure it changes to where I want it to go. Come on. Don't lull me into this false sense of security, fish. Ah, it's a chub. I can sell that. I can actually sell all of these except for the largemouth bass. I'm fairly certain that's needed in the community center, I think. I think. Don't know. This has got to be like a carp or a chub. It's lazy. I barely even pressed. I've only pressed it once. Yep, carp. River, specialty, crab pot, night, lake. No, I just need a sturgeon. So I can sell it all. If needed, I can sell it all. Which is lovely. Tomorrow I will pick up my pickaxe. One more, I will sacrifice this lazy ass carp to the spirits and I will go home. Come on, just one more. That's not the one more. Come on. Come on now. Be kind, be nice, be generous. Gimme. Okay, spirits, I get what you're doing. Enjoy your sacrifice. First things first, I need to check something. Okay, tilapia. Tilapia. Where is it? It's somewhere in... Okay. tilapia, some of them full. Tuna. When is that? Summer and winter. It's most likely found in the ocean. Right. Okay. So I need the tilapia in the summer and the... I can find the tilapia and the tuna in the summer and with summer in the ocean. So that's what. So after I'm done, I'm gonna have to make like a fucking beeline for the ocean. Yeah, that'll just make a fucking beeline for the ocean no matter what. And, just, you know. Here you go, Robin. Demetrius, I am not hitting on your wife. I am being generous. I am a kind Bankai. There we go. What the fuck is that? Not something I can collect. Which saddens me. And the largemouth bass I will keep because I will be invited to dinner to buy someone some for somewhere eventually. Oh, that's what I can do when I get the greenhouse. When I get the greenhouse, I can, no, I'm not going to go to sleep yet. I can, grow that cauliflower. So where's the monsters? Come on. What are you scared? Come on. I know you like doing the sneak attacks in the dark. Why I'm not wearing a glow ring or anything. Come on. Pussies. Really? Really? No monsters? I am hurt and upset by that. I heard that. Come on. Oh god, what's a monsters? Fine. You know what? Bedtime. Yes! And I can make wild seeds. And I have a recycling machine. Nice. Really? That's gone. Oh, no. That is a full gold. Rightio. In a sec, I'm just going to check. Okay. Very agreeable. Okay, there we go. And welcome to the 20th of spring, and it is a rainy day. Just glorious. Excellent. Very nice, because I don't have to water a single goddamn bit of this. No. Oh, I've got another golden one. Excellent. Oh, shit, boys. Oh, shit. Yes! Please tell me I have two. Where's my... Did I sell her the golden ones? No, I did not. Damn it! 23. I pick up... 30. Oh, wait, I missed one. God fucking damn it. And it's a fucking normal. Fuck! Well, at least this is gonna make me a decent profit. And I can, at the end of the day... buy more. Probably... what do I want to do? What do I want to do? I want to go sell my PS. But it's not open yet. I think I'll go fish in the river. That's a smelted already. I will fish in the river down here for an hour or two, because my fishing skills are matching my foraging skills, which is very nice. Okay. There we go. Is that getting longer, or is that just me? I don't know. I am worried. But I do need to improve my mining skills somewhat drastically. Come on. Come on, fishies. Thank you, fishies. Whoa! Oh, fishy. Fuck. Whoa, fishy, what the fuck is that? What was that? Mm-hmm. You know what? I will come back momentarily. Once I've got more parsnips to plant. I can't believe I've got 4 gold star ones. 4 gold star ones. That's amazing! Sup? Incoming salt Bankai here. Well, not for you, because... And I want... 50 of them. Mucho appreciato, sir. And I'm going to sneeze. Excuse me. And I apologize if I have deafened you, headphone users. I am so sorry for that. Ugh. I honestly don't know what's got me sneezing. I know I haven't quite kicked the cold I've had. Yo, Clint. Okay, bitch. Ta-da! Copper pickaxe! Excellent. Now to go to the mines after I've planted these. It takes 4 days. Right. Which is going to be glorious, especially considering I've got fertilizer down now, so I'm not leaving it to random chance. It is still random chance. It's more less random. It's more, you know, less random chance of you will eventually get a gold star. You will eventually get gold star stuff. So with these 50, I should get at least 1 or 2 gold star stuff. Should being the word. Because it's a less random chance for when you plant. One of these. Go. Okay, and let's put everything away. So everything I'm not gonna need, just goes in there. So you can come out. Where are you? Where are my salmon berries? Go in. No, you can stay in there. Did I sell my fucking salmon berries? I hope I didn't. I think I sold my salmon. Oh no, I didn't. I'm blind. There you go. And let's make a fuck ton of fertilizer. And let's go mining. Good, but I have to leave no later than 10 o'clock, assuming I get down to a decent level. The spirits are annoyed, but I hope not too annoyed. Maybe it's because I sacrificed just a regular path to them. Sacrificing a regular cop might have been it. They may be, you know, not happy with me for that. But then again, fuck you, spirits! I make my own fucking rook. I really should put something here with, you know, health regen stuff. I really should. Gives a rock will give a little bit of mining EXP. Oh, Earth Crystal. Thank you. There we go. And an exit. Nice. Is there anything I want down here? No. No, but I want to make a quick exit. Bye! Exit already, so they can't be that annoyed with me. Okay, I want copper, yes. There we go. Geodes, excellent. I may get to level 25 today. Oh, I can't pass this copper up. There we go. Excellent. Couldn't pass that copper up. Not possible. What happened? Oh, an Omni-Geode! Holy shit! Rest of the rest. These Omni-Geodes are amazing because they will hold any item, you know, that you can get in the game. There we go. They could hold Iridium for fuck's sake. There we go. Very nice. Ah, oh, that's the exit. Oh, leave me the fuck alone, you bastard fly. Fuck off. Just fuck off and die. Jesus. Okay. Ah, I like getting good drops, which is always good. But my health, my energy is getting down there, so. There we go. 95 energy, which is. Whoa! There we go. Can't pass that though. Oh, fuck off and die! Dwarf scroll number 4, I just need 3 now. Nice. Oh no, you don't. No, you fucking don't. This is gonna make me mine this entire level. No, it's not. Which I like. I approve. Greatly. that. No, you don't. Okay, let's see. I need some health and a lot of energy back. Come on. Ow! Son of a bitch! Fuck off and die. Just for that. Just for that, you can go and fuck off and die. I've got 2 exits already. 3 exits, holy shit. Next level. Earth crystals and copper. I approve. I like it. So much copper. I went up for 5 bars already. Oh, 6, holy shit. 6 bars of copper, right now. Why are you... Really? What's down? Stop being caught on fucking geometry. What's... There's nothing of interest on this level whatsoever now. And I hope I can get... If I can, I'll get to 30, if not. Number 3, I am disappointed in you. A second Omni Geo! Holy shit. Whoa! Oh, a cherry bomb. Excuse me a sec. An ancient seed? Ooh. A second cherry bomb? Holy shit balls! I have not seen them. I have not seen them like that before. Holy shit. I'm getting geo. Oh, hello. I got some sand. Down today. Don't think so. Especially now with my energy as low. Ah, salmon berries, what would I do without you? What do you got fucking murdered? Cherry bombs. Nice. Excuse me. Very nice. I know this doesn't count as... you know what? I'm just going to go down to the next level because that's 29. Plus I've got... I don't want to be here very long. I want to get to them to 30 as quick as possible. It's going to make me fucking mind the entire level, isn't it? Give me a fucking exit, quick! You're not gonna, are you? Fuck you with a fucking rake, then. Oh, more hardwood and another topaz. Oh, yes! Yes, yes, yes! Thank you. Yay! Ding! Knight! Run home! Run home and sort your shit out! Excellent! I approve so much of this. That copper pickaxe is doing work! Okay, I think a crab is part of the crab pot. Crab pot? Yes, a crab is. Yes! I've got the crab pot bundle! Excellent. Holy shit, 1 AM! Oh shit, I am not going to have the energy for tomorrow. I hope I don't pass out during this. Because that was fantastic. Oh shit, okay, you know. No, you may not attack me. I am only saying hello with hugs and stuff. Okay, copper, coal. Oh shit. 3 hardwood. Nice, not bad. Fiber, bug meat. That's a lot of stone. There we go. Get that in there, get that in there, get that in there, that in there, that in there, that in there, that in there. I don't know if I can tell you, tell me. Yes, you can. Excellent. Ooh, boy. Oh, I forgot to pet you this morning. Oh, I'm a scoundrel. That's it. Yes. Yes. There you go. Yes, I want to sleep. Oh boy. Mine level 3. Wow. Okay, that will have to do it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. I've been Bankai. Have a good day.